Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Hearthstone. In our last video, we finally got all the characters. So, that means we have unlocked some stuff. We've unlocked the arena now, which is like super hard. But I was so close to winning, I did a match on the arena and off camera and I lost. I was close to winning, but I lost. There was nothing I could do to win. And so, today we are going to be trying out some of the Hearthstone adventures. And I know you can unlock some card backs in Heroic. Like, I'll show you.
Come in off the street! You'll be safe and warm!
Three games in play mode. Okay. So, before I get into play mode, let's get into the backs that you can unlock. Hold on a minute, it takes a little while to load, like usual. Here we go. Oh, I can delete decks now. Yeah, this deck sucks, so I'm just gonna delete it. Maybe. Okay, that fits that. Okay. I'll show you what I mean by the card back. I think this is one of them. Yeah, so hold on, let me check the first, okay. I want to get this one. You can get it from completing the Curse of Noxramas in Heroic mode. League of Explorers, that's the one I really want. So we're going to try and do League of Explorers in Heroic mode. I think I have that one. Yeah. Okay. Unlock by completing the room in normal mode. What? Oh. So. Okay. Scattered across ancient sites of Azeroth are the pieces of a powerful Titan artifact, the Staff of Origination. Join the League of Explorers to acquire it for the museum, and earn 45 cards unique to this adventure. So we gotta beat it on normal. So in this episode, we'll beat it on normal, then we'll try to beat it on class challenge, and then we'll try to beat it on heroic. So, there's gonna be a lot of Hearthstone videos today being uploaded. There already is, like, three being uploaded. Okay. Do battle with the deadly Temple of Orsis bosses in single player combat. Our new League of Explorers cards for your question. and just seeing what the full adventure is. Ready? Okay. Okay, so apparently we have to get gold. Oh, hold on. Okay. So apparently we have to find a way to get gold, and I think I know how. I think you have to go into play mode. So we're gonna try beating someone in play mode with our paladin. We're gonna do, where is the paladin? Here he is. Okay, yeah, we're just gonna do casual. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Okay guys, we're back. Okay. That's what I usually get. Okay.
Your soul shall suffer. Well played.
Sorry if I'm not talking much, it's just I'm really trying to concentrate here. Plus I have to wait for him to go through his moves. Are you sure about that, dude? I mean, you are kind of beating me, but whatever.
So many possibilities.
Okay. Dang. Okay.
For the king! For honor. For justice.
Now it's cutting it close. Come on. Ooh, yes.
Reporting for duty. For justice.
Are we gonna wreck me so hard now? Ugh. This is so stressful.
So possibilities.
Yep. Bring in our 6-5. Actually, 6-3.
Behold the might of Stormwind.
Battle. 17, 16, and now he's gonna beat me so hard. I can just sense it. I don't like losing, guys. I know he's gonna kill me. Yeah, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna do 4 damage to me, which will bring me down to... Okay, never mind, he can bring me down to 11. Destroy those things.
The gates are open. Ready for action!
Okay, so I can destroy you.
For the Alliance! For honor! The battle!
Come on, dude.
Your soul shall suffer.
7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12, 13. Gotta bring him down to 13. And 2, 4, 8. Yeah, I need to...
Farewell. For the Alliance!
Oh man, but those have, yeah, they can't really do anything except for those two. What you gonna do, buddy? I gotta destroy that guy. Okay.
Handle it.
They'll never know what hit them.
Farewell. Battle.
The thing is, he can destroy all my minions really easily now. Eight.
Pass me that arc light banner.
Yes.
Ready for action. For justice.
GG, bruh. That was a close game. Special reward to win. Log in to World of Warcraft to claim. Oh, come on! I don't have World of Warcraft on here. That looks so cool. I do have World of Warcraft. It's just on my computer. Right now I'm playing on my tablet. But that's cool. Okay, so we just beat someone, and that was a close game by the way, jeez. And we only have 10, we need 700 gold to, play the one thing. I don't know what I want to do here. Should I leave the video here? Yeah, I think I will. Okay, guys, thanks so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure to subscribe to the other Hearthstone videos. And, well, I'll leave a link to my my Battle.net ID, or whatever you call it, in the description, so you guys can add me as a friend. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!